clover leaf and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the dub. We about to go and hunt a bear.
Morning, guys. Welcome to another small episode of Trek Explore. This morning I thought we're going to have a quick look at the Iron Stone Gully Falls near Cable in the southwest. It is a beautiful spot, and we'll see how much water there's actually flowing after all the rain we had so far. Used to be able to camp here, unfortunately not anymore. They closed it off for whatever reason, because it was quite a popular spot for people camping. It's quite next to the bitumen, and we'll see what we can find out. As you can see, closed off now. Gate. Still can walk on it. You can go, still come here for picnic. But yeah, no idea why they closed it off for camping. One reason I can think of is people leaving too much rubbish behind, I don't know. Yeah, this is the Iron Stone Gully. Not much water in it at the moment. Been here a couple times over the past when she was really flowing. I'd say a bit later in the winter there'll be a lot more. Now, it's a nice spot to go for a walk. Might get the drone out a little bit later, see what footage I can get from the drone. Quite a few years ago, this whole area down here was on the water, flowing hard. Hopefully we do get a decent winter with lots of rain, if that happened again. Beautiful morning. Quite chilly this morning, but you get that in winter. A little bit of flow down here. Go. Hey, just a beautiful spot. I think I'll make in a few weeks after I had more rain and see how much more water we got. Let's get back out this way. So we're growing a little bit since the last time we were here. If you get a really wet winter, all this is flowing as well. Awesome spot to come. Kids love it. Back at the top.